To make your solar oven, you'll need 1 clean, dry pizza box, aluminum foil, clear, colorless plastic wrap, black construction paper, glue, tape, scissors, a ruler, markers or crayons, graham crackers, chocolate, and marshmallows. Start with your clean, dry pizza box. Cut a piece of aluminum foil slightly larger than the pizza box's lid. Tape or glue the foil onto the inside of the lid. Make sure it's smooth and that the reflective part is showing. You may have to use multiple pieces of foil. Close the lid of the pizza box. Use a ruler and crayon or marker to draw a square, leaving about 1 inch around all 4 edges. If your pizza box allows it, decorate the top of the box to really make it your own. Carefully use the scissors to cut along the square, but only cut the 3 sides that open with the lid. Fold the uncut side to create a flap that stands up. Now, cut a piece of clear, colorless plastic wrap slightly larger than the flap you just cut. Open the box and tape or glue the plastic wrap over the opening on the inside of the lid. Make sure the plastic wrap is tight and secure. Use tape or glue and the black construction paper to cover the bottom of the inside of the box. You're now ready to test your solar oven and cook a s'more. Find a sunny spot outdoors that receives a lot of direct sunlight. Place your s'more on a small plate on the black construction paper and close the lid. Open the foil-covered flap in the lid and angle it toward the sun. Use a ruler or stick and some tape to prop open the flap if needed. Check on your s'more every 10 to 15 minutes. When the marshmallow and chocolate are soft and gooey, your s'more is ready. Refer to the additional documents for tips on troubleshooting.